We go into the woodwork.
Heck yeah.
We're liable to go into the woodwork business.
That's right.
You never know.
It's on record now. You going into the woodworking business?
Yeah, I think we will because we've got to get something made.
We got our saws out there, and we got a bunch of stuff, tools that we can make things with, and we'll just pull a door, won't we, buddy?
We sure will. Yeah. We'll get that all set up, and we'll make some pretty stuff. We'll make some of them toothpick holders that's made out of the watermelons. You'd like them.
That'd be all right.
Make toothpick holders out of what?
Watermelon.
Watermelon?
Yeah. Make toothpicks. Make it look like a watermelon, you know. Mm-hmm. And then paint your black seeds and your green rind, your little white thing around there.
That'd be pretty
then
neat.
Then put a hole in the middle of it and put your toothpicks down in there.
Yeah.
I'm getting hoarse.
Well, I guess when y'all get them made, we'll have to come see them.
Well, I guess we will.
Well, we're going to sell them. We're going to get lots of money out of them.
I see.
Yeah.
Going to sell them.
We're going to sell them and get the money out of it.
Guess there'll be a market for them.
Maybe we can sell you some.
Yeah. Might do it. Might do that.
Fall down there.
Now push.
Oh my goodness.
You like it? You like it?
My goodness.
Hey, Grandma.
Hello there.
Tell us about Barney.
Tell them about Barney. Tell them what the clown done. What kind of balloons? What did he make? What did he make out of them balloons?
He made a giraffe and a hat.
And poodle dogs. How did they make it?
Yeah, more cats.
And
one sword. And I don't know what else.
Sword and hats, made hats.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And dog.
And he had a funny looking what?
Nose.
Well, did Megan like that?
Yeah.
She did.
She liked the crazy.
Did she like the doll that you got her, the baby doll?
Yes.
Well, my goodness.
Lord, they've cooked hamburgers and hot dogs. And they've had cake and ice cream. And they've had everything.
Wide life. Wide life.
I'm harder than that. I worked all day.
I guess so.
But Stephanie and Derek was there, wasn't they?
Was it?
Yeah, Lynn. But Billy had to work. Which one did you like the best, the clown or Barney?
Both of them.
Both of them.
She really liked them.